Christine, tonight on CBS.
Here it comes from the Bob Barker Studio at CBS in Hollywood. Television's most exciting hour of fantastic prizes. The fabulous 60-minute Price is Right. Brooke Spear, come on down. Joseph Grimes, come on down. Adam Candy, come on down. And Brittany Sellers, come on down. You are the first four contestants on The Price is Right. And now, here is the star of The Price is Right, Bob Barker.
I welcome you to The Price is Right. Thank you. Thank you, folks. Here is the first item up for bids today.
It's a handsome grandfather clock. Celebrating clean urban design elements, the Victoria 2 from Ridgeway has a sensuous look with its round top, tapered waist, curved beveled front glass, and Merlot finish from Ridgeway Clocks.
And we will present that clock to the one of you four who bids nearest to the actual retail price without going over. Brittany, what do you bid?
$650,
Adam is next.
$1,500, Bob.
He says $1,500, and here is Joseph.
$999, Bob.
$999, Brooke, you get the last
$1,200.
$1,200. The actual retail price is $2,275, and Adam is our winner. Adam right over here. He is going to play our first pricing game. Here we are, Adam.
What a pleasure to meet you, Bob. What a pleasure to meet you.
It is a pleasure to meet you. Where are you from?
Las Vegas, Nevada.
Well, I tell you what I hope happens.
All right.
I hope that when you go back to Las Vegas, you are seen everywhere in this.
A new car! The Dodge Caliber SE comes with standard equipment plus front and rear floor mats, air conditioning, and satellite digital radio. The Dodge Caliber. It's a terrific prize worth $15,510.
Now, Adam, on this board, we have 11 C's, we have 11 A's, we have 6 R's, and on two cards, it says car. Now, you have to spell car, C-A-R, or you have to get one of those two cards upon which it says car in order to win that car. Now, I am going to give you two cards, and I'm going to give you a chance to win three more cards. Right. Now, what is one of the cards you'd like to have?
Bob, I'd like number 11.
You want number 11? I'll just plain give you number 11. There you are. Now, the second card.
Number 19, Bob.
Number 19 is his next choice. And with the cards that you can win, there are prizes. Aren't there, Rich?
Yes, there are, Bob. Enjoy a single cup of French press coffee with this convenient all-in-one set. The Orange Glow Complete Hardwood Floor Care System. It's the safe and easy way to clean, shine, and protect your hardwood floors. Enjoy a spa treatment every time you shower with Spin Spa, the spinning shower brush that cleanses, exfoliates, and massages your entire body. Spin Spa comes complete with 5 spa attachments.
Now, Adam, you tell us the price of that coffee press within $10 above or $10 below the actual price. We'll give you the coffee press and we'll give you another card. What is the price?
$19, Bob.
He believes it's $19. What is the prize? $37, a difference of $18. No coffee press, no card. What's the price of the floor care?
$25, Bob.
He believes it is $25. What is the prize? $20. You made that one within $5. Now, what number do you wish?
Bob, number four.
Adam has chosen number four, ladies and gentlemen. Now, I want you to take a long look at that shower brush and tell me the price.
$35, Bob.
$35, what is the prize? $15. Now, we have a situation here that I want you to understand, and then I want you to make a decision. You have only three cards, so one of them would have to be the card that says car, or we'd have to have a C, an A, and an R. On the other hand, now you know about odds, you live in Las Vegas. On the other hand, you can forget all that stuff and just plain take $1,500 and quit right now. What do you say?
Bob, I came to go for it. I'm gonna take a chance. I'm going.
He's going for it, ladies and gentlemen. Now, what do we have here? We have a C. There's your C. Now, do you want to continue or take a five? He wants to go on. We're hoping for an A. And there's another C. Now, believe it or not, in the same situation, we had a winner. We had someone who got down to the last card, went on, and it was one of the two cards that said car. But that will happen only very occasionally. Would you like to take $500 and quit?
I am going on, Bob.
He's going on. He is going on. Could that possibly happen two times on The Price is Right? It could possibly. It could possibly. Now, I'm going to look first. And I'm hoping for the best, but it's an A. It's a... Too bad, Adam. But you're a gambler. You're in the right city, Las Vegas. You're a gambler. You'll play another pricing game after you see this.
For too long, lower sodium foods have come up empty on taste.
Hey, everybody, how we doing? Wow. Got here just in time.
What is this? Soup?
Campbell's announces 11 new lower sodium soups with natural sea salt for amazing taste.
I remember soup.
If you have diabetes and are on Medicare, you may qualify for a free meter from Liberty Medical.
Every year, over 800,000 people rely on Liberty Medical for their diabetes testing supplies. The Liberty team can help you do the things you need to do so you can go on with your life and do some of the things you want to do. They'll talk to Medicare and your insurance company to see if your diabetes testing supplies are covered. They'll do all the paperwork. You'll have no forms to fill out, nothing to pay up front, and there's never a charge for shipping.
Call the number below to see if you qualify for a free meter from Liberty Medical.
So do yourself a favor now and join me and 800,000 other people who rely on Liberty. Give them a call. They can help you live a better life.
Call today for your free meter.
Call 1-800-641-6348. 1-800-641-6348.
Rich, we've all agreed that after that heartbreaking loss, we want a winner. Can you help us out?
I sure can, Bob. It's gonna be Matilda Linzer. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
She looks like she might be the winner we're looking for. She's coming right down here, if you please. Well, she has to say a few more hellos and high fives. Here she is. Now, what are we going to bid on, please?
It's small kitchen appliances. Inspired by Mickey, these uniquely designed electronics and fun appliances provide families with kid-friendly entertainment and cooking options. Includes DVD player, TV, ice cream maker, popcorn popper, and more from Disney Consumer Products and Back to Basics.
Matilda, what do you bid? $650. Joseph is next.
You say $700, Bob.
His bid is $700. How about you, Brooke?
$800.
$800 to you, Brittany.
$1
for Brittany. Actual retail price, $449. Brittany has won it on the stage. Up here, Brittany. Right beside me, Brittany. Look what you can win. That's Brittany.
It's a lovely bet.
Oh, my goodness.
Sleep in a bed fit for a king with a Tresor collection from Ico. Classic features include intricate carvings and lace-like ornamental piercings and original home design from Michael Amini Signature Series by Ico. Plus, Dormia's pressure-relieving king mattress features high-quality memory foam to relieve pressure. Also reduces tossing and turning for the way it feels. Dormia.com. And there it is, Bob.
Brittany says she's elated to be up here on this stage, and we hope she leaves the stage just as elated. Now, the price of that bet is not $6,258. If you believe the first number in the price is higher than 6, put the disc up there. If you believe it's lower than 6, you put it down there. The same with the other three discs. As soon as you get them in place, you come back here and you press this down. Now, if you hear that sound, there's something wrong. You rush back over there and you make changes. You come back again, and this time, you hope you hear that sound because that means you're a winner. Now, I say you rush over there because you have only 30 seconds in which to get that price right. On your mark, get set, go! Lower. Higher. Lower. Higher. Lower. Lower. Come over here and press it down. No, get back over there fast. We'll have about 10 seconds. Higher, lower, higher, higher, lower. You got it! You got it with just one thing. And she's still elated. She is even more elated. And the right price is $4,476. And I want to leave you in an elated state. We'll be back after these words.
Yeah, I'll be here a while.
How late will you be?
Let me put it this way. Don't wait up.
It's the extra creamy ice cream you don't have to feel guilty about. Double churn from Breyers. Our light ice cream never tasted so good.
Once I started using the Orajel tooth desensitizer, it was like, wow, pain-free for the rest of the month. And it's just absolutely fantastic.
Orajel. Swab it on. Sensitivity gone.
Thank you so much, Orajel.
Like I said, we live in a society where the individual ego and the group dynamic are in constant struggle.
Response?
Yeah, I have a response. What?
Geico. 15 minutes could save you 15% or more on car insurance.
Nobody said this was going to be easy.
Now see, if Geico.com had taken that approach instead of telling everyone it's so easy a caveman can do it, I wouldn't be having an existential meltdown right now.
Geico. 15 minutes could save you 15% or more on car insurance.
Carol, are you there?
Depression is hard when you're trying to be a wife, but you're always sad. A mom struggling with aches and pains. A friend. A grown-up. Fatigue. Loss of interest. Depression hurts in so many different ways. Cymbalta can help. Cymbalta is a prescription medication that treats many symptoms of depression. Tell your doctor right away if your depression worsens or you have unusual changes in mood or behavior or thoughts of suicide. Antidepressants can increase these in children and teens. Cymbalta is not approved for children under 18. People taking MAOIs or thyroidazine or have uncontrolled glaucoma should not take Cymbalta. Tell your doctor about all your medicines, including those for migraine, to avoid a potentially life-threatening condition, and about your alcohol consumption or if you have liver disease. Dizziness or fainting may occur upon standing. Side effects may include nausea, dry mouth, and constipation. Ask your doctor about Cymbalta. Depression hurts. Cymbalta can help.
Who believes they are in control of this game?
New Survivor, CBS Thursday.
Following that win, we are ready to meet
Leslie Weaver. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Here she comes. And she's in a hurry. She doesn't have far to go. We're all ready to see the next item up for bid. And here comes the lovely Mercedes with something for you to bid on.
It's a lovely diamond pendant. Tell your story of love with the Bride's Pendant. Weddings, anniversaries, or any occasion, the 14-karat gold Bride's Pendant set with 1/2 carat of dazzling diamonds is for the bride inside every woman from DiamondJourney.com.
Leslie, what do you bid on that?
$975.
Now, $975. Now we want to hear from you, Matilda.
$1,000.
$1,000 brings me to Joseph.
$1,001.
And Joseph says $1,001. What do you think, Brooke?
$1,002.
$1,002. The actual retail price, $11.95. Winner, Brooke. Come on, Brooke. We're going to play a pricing game. Brooke is going to make win number two on the Price is Right today, we hope. Hello, Brooke.
Hi.
Now, Brooke, I hope to be able to give you all these prizes.
Scuba equipment, a new billiards table, and a wine storage bar. First, from Oceanic, it's a complete scuba package. Experience diving comfort and freedom with a regulator, wetsuit, mask, snorkel, fins, and a personal dive computer from Oceanic, embedding the freedom of diving tank included. Second, a traditional tapered frame gives this billiards table from Golden West Billiards a clean and distinctive look. Accessory package included. And finally, the door of this wine storage bar from Magnuson opens to reveal space for 28 wine bottles. Quietly luxurious, the Biltmore Estate Collection reinterprets George Vanderbilt's quest for comfort, elegance, and style from Magnuson Home.
Brooke lives in Philadelphia. She has come all the way across the country to play Wrong Price. That's your game. One of these three prices is wrong. Is it the scuba gear at $2,114, the pool table at $2,800, or the wine bar at $950? Which price do you believe is wrong? Tell me correctly and you win all three prizes.
The wine bar.
She believes the wine bar is wrong. Now we're going to show you the right price, and anything other than $950, you win all three prizes. Show us that price. You're right. That's wrong. You're right. That's wrong. It's $1,650. Congratulations. That's two in a row. But another pricing game after the Showcase Showdown. What's next?
Mm-hmm. Hi. Oh, hey, guys. I know. I haven't been sleeping.
Really?
And not doing a thing about it hasn't helped?
Weird. What the furball is trying to say is that we miss you.
And those bags under your eyes are looking rough.
You said you'd see your doctor.
But if I need pills, I don't want to start something I can't stop.
Chill. I told you, there is something different.
Did you just say chill?
When you can't sleep, you can't dream. That's why there's Rosarum, the first and only prescription sleep aid that in clinical studies shows no potential for abuse or dependence. That means you can take it as long as you need it and stop when you don't. Your doctor can explain why Rosarum is so different. Don't take Rosarum if you're taking Luvox, fluvoxamine, or have severe liver problems. Avoid taking it with alcohol. Don't drive or operate machinery until you know how you'll react to Rosarum. Rosarum may affect some hormones. Consult your doctor about how this may affect you or if your insomnia doesn't improve. Take Rosarum right before bed. Side effects may include drowsiness, fatigue, and dizziness.
All right, I'll call my doctor.
Everything, including dirt and germs, ends up in your kitchen. That's why new Clorox disinfecting kitchen and floor cleaners clean and disinfect. So your kitchen isn't just cleaner, it's healthier. Clorox Disinfecting Kitchen and Floor Cleaners. Cleaner kitchen, healthier home.
If you've been seriously injured in any kind of accident, you may be confused about your rights. Now, some insurance companies may say you don't need a lawyer. Some are quick to offer a settlement in their best interests. Before you sign anything, call the Injury Helpline. Talk to a lawyer near you for free, one who will explain your rights. Call 1-800-533-2700. That's 1-800-533-2700. The insurance companies have lawyers working hard on their side, and so should you.
Closed captioning paid for in part by the following.
Wholesome grains, real meat, even carrots and peas.
Hungry? Imagine what your dog is thinking. Healthful, flavorful, Beneful.
Brittany is still elated. In fact, they're all three elated to have a chance to spin the big wheel. And we're going to start with you, Adam. Do it. Here we go with the first spin of the first Showcase Showdown. And the first spin on the first Showcase Showdown is coming to a stop on 40 cents. What are you going to do about that? All right. Knowing you, I would expect you to go, Adam. You're not going to stop on 40 cents.
Can I say hi to my mom and my Uncle Tom?
He did. 40 cents. Oh, Adam. All right, 40 cents. That's a good score. 80 cents total. We are ready for Brittany to have at it. And Brittany is ready. All the way around. No problem there. That's a good spin.
You cannot go until I've touched your skinny microphone. Oh, my goodness.
I love it. That was very sweet. And there's another. Do you realize we've had three spins and every one of them has been 40 cents? Spin it again. I keep track of useless things like that. If you get
40... Go Florida State, Seminole!
Go Seminole. If you get 40 cents again, I'm going to have an investigation. Look at this. That's 40 cents in a row. Four in a row. Now, you step over there, and you two will have a spin-off unless you beat them both. Could... What? Oh, let's hope for two more 40 cents. Spin. That 440 cents in a row. No, this 40 cents is going too fast. She may put you out of your misery. She has 85 cents. She's not going to spin anymore, are you? You are the winner. You'll be in the showcase at the end of the show.
Why is this man dancing? Because with Dreyer Slow Churned, he can have a little bit more. Dreyer Slow Churned, rich, creamy, and only half the fat.
Bush's Baked Beans, that special blend of spices.
Hey, Jay, are you ever going to let me sell the secret family recipe?
Sure. When pigs fly.
Now, just buzz the house a few times, and that should do it.
Enjoy Bush's Baked Beans.
You're just not going to find a better carpet cleaner than Stanley Steamer. They're professional, respectful, and really just take service to a whole new level.
Call 1-800-STEAMER. Stanley Steamer gets carpet cleaner.
Tonight.
I don't understand why I can't have the blue tuxedo.
You're going to your mother's wedding, not hosting a game show on Telemundo.
It's the social event of the year.
You want me to be your date?
Join us for a 2.5 men wedding.
We'll have some laughs. What do you say?
I'm laughing already.
Then, the unthinkable has happened. Doug's gone vegetarian.
It was just down in the refrigerator. You know what I ate? An apple.
Oh, my God.
And a yodel, but still.
A new King of Queens after 2.5 Men. CBS Tonight. Only 4 episodes left of the most talked about show of this season.
Where's my brother? Answer me.
CBS Wednesday.
We do it my way.
A mission to find one of their own.
We need answers.
It's a full inventory of Jericho.
Uncovers a deadly secret.
They're getting ready for war.
Pull it!
A new Jericho, CBS Wednesday.
We all love us some Bob Barker, and now it's your chance to tell him. Submit a 15-second video to wish Bob farewell. Your video could be shown on Bob's primetime special in May or during his last week of daytime shows. Go to CBS.com to submit your videos and see Bob on our show, How I Met Your Mother, CBS, Monday, April 30th.
Well, thank you, Barney. Shuffle those papers on that desk over there, Rich, and see if you can find another name.
Here it comes, Bob. It's going to be Dwayne Swede. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Here he is over here. And he is on his way, folks. He is on his way right down here on this end, I believe it is, Dwayne. That's your spot. Now, look what my beauties are bringing out for you folks to bid on.
It's a cool new guitar. Strum the sounds of Americana with a spruce and rosewood PV Briarwood acoustic electric guitar and matching acoustic amplifier. PV, innovation in music gear for over 40 years.
Bidder number one is Dwayne.
I say 700.
He bid $700. Here's Leslie.
800.
Her bid is $800, and now Matilda says?
750.
750 to you, Joseph.
Bob, I'm going to go $1, Bob.
$1. Actual retail price, $940. Winner, Leslie. Come up here. Follow me, Leslie. I am going to lead her back here where she will have an opportunity to do some more winning. Hello, Leslie. Thank you. What do we have for Leslie?
A trip to beautiful Aspen and a great trip to Atlanta. First, you and a guest will fly a round trip coach from Los Angeles to Aspen, Colorado, then on to nearby Snowmass Village for a six-night stay in a one-bedroom, slopeside townhome at Snowmass Lodging Company. Luxury accommodations in the heart of this world-renowned ski mecca with the comforts of a spacious home and the amenities of a first-class hotel. Snowmass Lodging Company, genuine mountain hospitality. And second, you and a guest will fly round trip coach from Los Angeles to Atlanta, Georgia, courtesy of AirTran Airways, offering quality jet service and low fares to 50 cities. AirTran Airways, go. There's nothing stopping you. And you'll spend six nights at the Hilton Atlanta, a beautiful hotel in downtown Atlanta, offering the perfect combination of accommodation, service, and amenities. The Hilton Atlanta.
Leslie, here we have a trip to Aspen with a price of $3,407. That is below the actual price. Now, over here at Atlanta, $2,387. That is below the actual price. Which one of those two trips is the bigger bargain? Which one is more below the actual price?
My all-night crew says that Aspen is the biggest bargain, and I slept with them all night long, so I'm going with Aspen.
All right, she's going with Aspen. We'll start with Atlanta. The bargain price is $2,387. The actual price is $3,387 for a difference of $1,000. Now, Aspen, bargain price $3,407. Actual price $5,407 for a difference of $2,000. And the crew you slept with has put you in the winner's circle. More pricing games coming up in the second half of The Price is Right.
For health news and information from local medical experts, take a medical minute. Just click here on the homepage of kpho.com. Brought to you by Hospice and Spirits.
Caring for a loved one is a full-time job. The Area Agency on Aging has over 60 programs to meet your needs. If you or a loved one needs assistance, call the Senior Helpline at 602-264-HELP.
If you're like me, you don't like to lose, whether it be in a golf tournament or your ability to read without glasses. When you get cataracts, you can't see anything well. Then my doctor told me about Rezūm, an advanced procedure that could improve my vision near and far and everything in between. Now, thanks to Rezūm, whether I'm reading a putt, reading my email, or reading to my granddaughter, I've got my Zoom back.
Learn more about Rezūm. Call Barnett Delaney Perkins Eye Center today at 602-955-1000.
Sell your house today. Call 1-800-PAY-CASH. We buy from anyone, for any reason, in any condition. Repairs, estates, foreclosures, bankruptcies. Pay no commissions or fees. Call 1-800-PAY-CASH. That's 1-800-PAY-CASH.
Lots of great deals. Construction lots.
The search is on for a missing Valley teen. More at noon.
How I Met Your Mother, CBS Tonight.
Rich, what is the next name on your list?
Bob, it's Heather Bukovac. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
She is. And she is about to join us at the other end of Contestants Row. Where is the next item up for bids?
Bob, it's a lovely chair.
Wow.
Big and comfy, the SofaTrend Love Chair from Robinson & Robinson is the place to lounge in style. Hardwood construction, steel gauge springs, and genuine caress upholstering give you the look and feel of suede.
Heather, I await your bid.
$850, Bob.
Her bid is $850. Matilda is next.
$851.
$851, and what do you say, Joseph?
We'll say $1,000, Bob.
He says $1,000, and here's Dwayne.
$853.
Actual retail price, $1,049. You're the winner, Joseph. You play the pricing game. Now, Joseph, as you know, we have had four winners in a row, or three in a row. Three winners in a row, is that what we've had? Three or four? Which is it? Three winners in a row. All right. We have had three winners in a row, and what I want to establish is that if you make it four in a row, this is your reward.
A new car! A Pontiac G6 sedan comes with standard equipment plus paint and fabric protection, the Pontiac G6.
Now, Joseph, the price of that automobile is not $31,263. But each of these numbers is one away from the right number in the price. Do you believe that the first number in the price of that car is two or four?
Two, Bob.
You want two? We'll give you two. Zero or two?
The zero, Bob.
He's going for the zero, and now one or three?
Three it is, Bob.
Three it is. Five or seven?
I have to go with five, Bob.
Five, and on the last digit, two or four?
We're going to go with two, Bob.
I'll give you a two. Now you have a price there of $20,352. If that's the right price, that is your car over there. But if even one number is right, this game will continue. So you ask them, ladies, do I have at least one number right?
Ladies, beautiful ladies. Please
now wait just a moment. It doesn't help to kiss it up.
They are beautiful, though. Do I have at least one number right?
You do. This game will continue. Ask them, ladies, do I have two numbers right?
Ladies, do I have two numbers right?
Yes, he does. Joseph has two numbers right, at least. Ask them, ladies, do I have three numbers right?
Beautiful ladies, do I have three numbers right?
Yes, the beautiful ladies say that you have three numbers right. Maybe kissing it up does help. Ask them, ladies, do I have four numbers right?
Let's see. Oh, most gorgeous ladies. Do I have four numbers right?
No, you went too far that time. You have three numbers right. Now you're going to change two of them. What is one of them?
Let me see.
You have to change two numbers. Which one do you want to change for?
Let's put the zero up to a two.
Okay. There we go. 22,000.
And we're going to move the two up.
The two. All right. There we go. You now have a price of $22,354. Will you please show us the first number in the price of that automobile? That's two. Now, what is the next number? Oh, bad news. You got to change the wrong two. Joseph Benson, you're a splendid contestant. We will do it again after a little business with you.
Gus thinks it's his job to protect me from the world.
A love like this deserves new I Am Small and Toy. It's concentrated nutrition with more protein, so little dogs have the energy to do what they love for life.
There's a new pulse that can give you a dentist clean.
This is a
CBS News Special Report. I'm Kelly Wallace reporting from CBS News in New York. Good afternoon. A terrible incident unfolding on the campus of Virginia Tech University in Blacksburg, Virginia. That's a couple of hours south of Washington, D.C. According to a news conference held a short time ago, at least 20 people have been killed in at least two separate shooting incidents. We also understand that one gunman has been killed. You are looking at some unedited video that's coming in from our CBS affiliate, WDBJ-TV. Unclear right now how many people were wounded. The information we're getting is that the first shooting took place sometime around 7:15 a.m. this morning. The university reporting shootings at opposite sides of the very large campus. And then they understand the shooting continued about 2 hours later, going out to another part of campus, the engineering hall. Again, to recap for you, an unfolding situation on the campus of Virginia Tech University. That's in Blacksburg, Virginia. The latest numbers we have, according to a news conference a short time ago, at least 20 people dead. We also understand the gunman was killed. Unclear if there were any other shooters involved. CBS News will be following the story throughout the day. Complete coverage on the CBS Evening News with Katie Couric this evening. I'm Kelly Wallace again, reporting from New York.
For news 24 hours a day, log on to cbsnews.com.
We now join our regularly scheduled program already in progress.
To change my style. To get there, I use a lot of heat. My stylist Leo told me about Tresemme Thermal Creations, a new styling line specially formulated to work with heat. The volumizing mousse plus a blow dryer equals awesome volume. And the curl activator spray plus a curling iron creates amazing curls. Leo says Tresemme is salon quality that's affordable. What's not to love?
New Tresemme Thermal Creations. Professional. Affordable.
Rich, yes, I need one more player.
One more. Here they come. It's Kyle Rothschild. Come on now. Here are the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Those four guys have Bob! Exclamation point out there. And I got the second B named Kyle. And we have this for them to bid on.
It's a new gas range. This 30-inch gas range with sealed burners features electronic ignition and a separate broiler compartment.
Kyle, what do you bid?
$1,250, Bob.
$1,250. Dwayne, it is your turn.
$1,250.
He bids what?
$1,250.
He just bid $1,250.
Oh, okay.
We can accept
$1,300.
That's fine. Heather, what do you think?
$1,500, Bob.
$1,500, Matilda, you are the bidder.
$1
for Matilda. The actual retail price, I repeat, the actual retail price, $8.59. Matilda, you win. You win with that $1 bid. You win, Matilda. And you're going to play a pricing game right up here, Matilda. Here we are, Matilda. Right beside me, Matilda. Yes, Matilda.
Oh, my God. Oh, have we 35 years to see you?
I've been waiting for 35 years for you to get here, Matilda.
We're here together.
We're here together.
Yes.
And there's the prize over there.
It's a lovely dining room groom. Pleasant Isle by Broyhill will add a clean, crisp look and attitude to your dining area. This collection offers stylish storage and display units and a traditional expandable leg table from Broyhill. Plus, new dinnerware, a beautiful collection of false craft dinnerware based on Jana Colpin's book, The Secrets of Pistolet. The bright drawings evoke the light and colors of Mediterranean Europe from falsecraftpfz.com. It's a great prize worth $3,762.
And I have found out that today is Matilda's birthday, and we want her to leave here with a birthday gift, don't we? And she will if she wins now or then. Now is today. then is August 1998. I want you to look at these price tags and decide whether the price tag is now, today, or then, August 1998. Now, before she makes any decisions, Rich, you will describe the products,
will
you?
I sure will, Bob. First, Baby Magic Bath Soap cleans gently and keeps babies feeling fresh throughout the day. All-natural, odor-free garlic, cholesterol's natural enemy, use as directed. Make a quick cup of Uban Instant Coffee, the taste and smell that you'll enjoy sip after sip. Little Debbie Honey Buns, choose America's best-selling Honey Buns, Little Debbie. This pack of ruled index cards will keep you organized for school, work, or recipes. Cook and bake with light olive oil, specially created for the different foods you cook today.
You don't need cue cards. You have this whole thing going on right here now. That's your family, and they're helping all they can, and that's just fine. Now, where do you want to start, Matilda? Where do you want to start?
The honey buns.
Honey buns.
Now.
$1.39 now. You're right. Now you can win with these two, or you can win with these two, or these two. Where do you want to go next?
The cards.
Very good. Now. 69 cents now. You got it. Now you get this one right, you win, or you get that one right, you win. Where? Over here, $5.69 now, no. But now, that's all right. You can still win with this one. $5.49 now or then?
Then.
She says then, and it's now. And we only have two left, so we can't win. But you are going to have a chance to spin the big wheel almost immediately. Okay. She is happy about that, and we hope you'll be happy to see it after this.
Carol, are you there?
Depression is hard when you're trying to be a wife, but you're always sad. A mom struggling with aches and pains. A friend. A grown-up. Fatigue. Loss of interest. Depression hurts in so many different ways. Cymbalta can help. Cymbalta is a prescription medication that treats many symptoms of depression. Tell your doctor right away if your depression worsens or you have unusual changes in mood or behavior, or thoughts of suicide. Antidepressants can increase these in children and teens. Cymbalta is not approved for children under 18. People taking MAOIs or thioridazine or have uncontrolled glaucoma should not take Cymbalta. Tell your doctor about all your medicines, including those for migraine, to avoid a potentially life-threatening condition, and about your alcohol consumption or if you have liver disease. Dizziness or fainting may occur upon standing. Side effects may include nausea, dry mouth, and constipation. Ask your doctor about Cymbalta. Depression hurts. Cymbalta can help.
A short time ago, this woman was limited by her mobility. A month ago, this man wasn't even able to get around his house. These are people who chose mobility, and they chose the Scooter Store. If you're living with limited mobility, call the Scooter Store today. I guarantee no other company will work harder to make you mobile. If we pre-qualify you for a new scooter or power chair and Medicare denies your claim, the Scooter Store allows you to keep your scooter or power chair at no cost. That's the Scooter Store guarantee.
I expected they'd help me file some paperwork with Medicare and my insurance. I never expected them to be so nice or to work so hard to get me a power chair at no cost to me.
You don't qualify for Medicare? No problem. We'll work with your insurance company, even help with financing. If there's a way, we'll find it.
Call the Scooter Store for free information today.
Call 1-800-501-5760 for free information. That number again is 1-800-501-5760.
Closed captioning paid for in part by the following.
Don't put your smile on hold. Call us today and talk to a live operator, and we'll match you with a great dentist. 1-800-DENTIST. We take every smile personally.
Contestants not appearing on stage were received. Lead singer, all in the mic, portable karaoke systems, wireless technology, brings the fun of karaoke to the palm of your hand. Inside, outside, at home, or in the car, it's a band in your hand from lead singer. And get personal at VTech's expandable cordless phone system. Large color displays let you personalize pictures for wallpaper or picture caller ID. Record your own ringtones too from VTech. And now, here's Bob Barker with our Showcase Showdown.
I thank you, Rich. We have assembled Leslie, Joseph, and Matilda for the purpose of spinning the big wheel, and Matilda will lead the way. Spin it. And get it all the way around at least once. And she did. She did. And what will this be worth? It will be worth maybe 50 cents. Now, what are you going to do about that?
Spin again.
You're going to spin again. Here she goes. If you get that 50 cents one more time, we will give you $1,000 and we will give you a bonus spin. She's not going to get that 50 cents. Not 60. Go on. You got 20 cents. 70 cents total. And here comes Joseph.
Can I give a shout out to my school?
You shout out to anybody after you spin that wheel. While it's spinning, you can shout out to your heart's content. Now, what do you want?
All right, my school, Eastern Arizona College. They're all standing out here. I'm glad they came with me. Also my family. They're awesome. I love you guys. Thanks.
Very good. Now, have you beaten 70 cents? Have you tied? No, 25 cents. Spin it again. 25 cents and away he goes with spin number two. There goes 75 cents.
Let's get it, Bob.
Let's do it. But we're not going to do it. No, 75 went by there. 70 would be great.
Oh, stop.
No, 50 cents is not enough. Joseph, I wish you well. Come on, Leslie, let's spin that wheel. Leslie has to beat 70 cents to get into the showcase.
I want to say hi to my dad, my sister, and my boyfriend, Ryan. And thank you to my mom for coming with me.
And look what you've done here. No, 50 cents. Spin it again. Here is her second spin. What does she have here? She has to beat 70 cents. She has 50 cents. 40 cents would win. And you got it. 90 cents total will put you right in the middle of the Price is Right showcase, where you'll have a chance to win a whole lot more. And that showcase will follow this announcement.
If you have diabetes and are on Medicare, you may qualify for a free meter from Liberty Medical.
You know, there are still some people who don't know that the cost of their diabetes testing supplies may be covered by Medicare. Well, if you have diabetes and you're on Medicare, your testing supplies may be covered. Here's how it works. Liberty is a Medicare participating provider. They bill Medicare and your insurance company. You pay nothing up front. Your testing supplies are delivered right to your door and no charge for shipping. You have nothing to worry about because when it's time to reorder, Liberty will remind you.
Call the number below to see if you qualify for a free meter from Liberty Medical.
Call Liberty Medical. They can help you live a better life.
Call today for your free meter.
Call 1-800-641-6563. 1-800-641-6563.
For constipation relief, first came liquid laxatives in 1880, then stimulant laxatives in 1906, followed by fibers in 1934. Today, the great news is you have a new choice. Miralax, the most prescribed laxative, is now available without a prescription. Miralax works differently than yesterday's laxatives, and as it works, it restores your body's natural rhythm. And Miralax doesn't cause cramps or gas. Imagine your body back to normal. That's what Miralax can do. Miralax, today's medicine for constipation.
Cameron.
Hi.
This is Matthews. I'm Steve, your Progressive Claims rep.
All right.
I inspected the damage on your car and you're all set.
Oh, thanks so much for coming by. My insurance agent recommended Progressive because you do this kind of stuff for free. I have four boys, so the smallest errand is...
No problem. Yeah.
Okay, thanks so much. Bye. Who wants to be quiet?
With Progressive, saving hundreds is just the beginning. Contact a local independent agent to switch today.
Laundry is not new. Your mother, your grandmother, her mother, They all did the laundry. Maybe even a man or two. And although a lot has changed, the machines, the detergents, the clothes themselves, one thing has not. The bleach most trusted to keep whites pure white is still Clorox Bleach. And try Ultimate Care Bleach, the gentle way to whiten.
Lindsay has nanny cams all over the house.
What?
Christine's caught on tape.
Does my butt look big in that movie?
The New Adventures of Old Christine, CBS Tonight.
In our showcase today, our top winner is Leslie. And our runner-up today is Brooke. And these young ladies would like to see showcase number one, if you please.
This showcase is filled with prizes revealed during a performance by Mindy the Mime. And to start her act, it looks like Mindy is digging in her garden and probably could make good use of this new gardening equipment. The low vibration and lightweight design of this gas-powered line trimmer and blower from John Deere allow for easy one-hand operation, while the low emissions engines deliver outstanding performance, bagger kit included from John Deere. Next, it appears our mime is distraught about the fact that she's so behind the times that she's still using a typewriter. So she's going to need to get herself a new computer. This powerful computer comes with a 500 gigabyte hard drive, 20-inch monitor, and an all-in-one printer. Finally, it looks like Mindy is trying to communicate a little frustration. Perhaps she's been inspired by her experience of not being able to start her brand new band. It's the Dodge Caravan SE. Comes with standard equipment plus metallic paint, rear window defroster, radio with cassette and CD player, and engine block heater. And this showcase, in which Mindy hopes you can bid on the nose, can be yours if the price is right.
There is showcase number one. Is it yours, Leslie, or does it belong to Brooke?
I'm going to bid.
What do you bid?
$26,000.
$26,000 for Leslie on showcase number one. Brooke? This is your showcase.
Brooke, your showcase begins with this new workout center. First, a new recumbent bike. The Bodyguard R3 Recumbent Exercise Bike offers heart rate-specific programs to stimulate your training. It's one of the leaders in ergonomics and ease of entry from Bodyguard. Next, the M2 Multi-Station Home Gym from Inspire Fitness features space-saving design and a 150-pound commercial weight stack with solid guide rods and center-drilled weights from Inspire Fitness. Also, the Bodyguard T460X Personal Trainer Treadmill uses innovative technology that allows for personalization of your training program, features both decline and elevation modes from Bodyguard. And after your workout, get outside and take a ride on one of these exciting new motorcycles! A pair of Yamaha 650 V-Star Classic motorcycles, each with a 5-speed transmission and digital ignition. And Brooke, this showcase can be yours if the price is right.
Well, Brooke, there it is. Do a little addition and give me your bid on your showcase.
I'm going to bid $21,000.
$21,000 even for Brooke. $26,000 even for Leslie. And we are going to find out whether it is Brooke or Leslie who has bid better after we see this.
If you're a pet lover like me, you probably use these medications from your vet to keep them healthy. But why, when you could use these from 1-800-PetMeds? They're exactly the same, except they cost a lot less. And I save a trip to the vet's office, because they're delivered right to my door free with a money-back guarantee. I trust 1-800-PetMeds. It's a great way to take care of your baby. Call today or order online. America's largest pet pharmacy.
We are premiering the best tasting Ritz ever.
Gonna Ritz it up. We gonna rock it up. Yeah.
Now with even more of the flaky, buttery, melt-in-your-mouth Ritz taste you love. So Ritz it up. With the best tasting Ritz ever.
Some of us need help falling asleep. Even more of us need help staying asleep. A lot of us need help with both problems. But a good night's sleep doesn't have to be an on-off thing anymore. From the makers of the most prescribed name in sleep medicine comes controlled release formula Ambien CR. It's the only one with two layers of sleep relief. The first dissolves quickly to help you fall asleep fast. Plus, unlike other sleep medications, there's a second layer. It dissolves slowly to help you stay asleep. Ambien CR is a treatment option you and your healthcare provider can consider along with lifestyle changes and can be taken for as long as your provider recommends. Until you know how Ambien CR will affect you, you shouldn't drive or operate machinery. Be sure you're able to devote 7 to 8 hours to sleep before being active again. Side effects may include next day drowsiness, dizziness, and headache. It's non-narcotic. However, like most sleep medicines, it has some risk of dependency. Don't take it with alcohol. So ask your healthcare provider about controlled release formula Ambien CR. Remember CR for a good night's sleep from start to finish.
Ready? Kohl's is opening more new stores, and we're celebrating at Kohl's Grand Opening Sale, going on now. Explore the store and save on hundreds of brands store-wide. Don't miss Kohl's Grand Opening Sale, going on now. Kohl's, expect great things.
Brooke, you bid $21,000 on your showcase. And Brooke, the actual retail price of your showcase is $20,295. You have gone over. Too bad. Now, Leslie, if you don't go over, you win your showcase. You bid $26,000 on your showcase. Actual retail price, $24,365. It's one of our overbids, a double overbid. I'm so sorry that it had to happen to two nice little girls like you. But I hope you both enjoyed our show. I hope you enjoyed your visit to our show. I hope you'll enjoy the prizes you won on our show. Bob Barker reminding you, help control the pet population. Have your pets spayed or neutered. Goodbye, everybody.